boxing star Oscar Valdez in the locker room warming up for his big fight with Miguel Burchett. They're going to be in the ring any second now. We'll see what happens. A big opportunity. He could be a champion tonight in two different weight classes. Eddie Reynoso is his trainer. There you have Frank Espinosa, his manager, and his dad. Oscar's dad is right there as well. Gatorade sponsored the trunks. And Oscar's ready to go. He is focused. He is happy. Burchett's no easy task. It's a tough fight. But anything can happen in boxing. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. Oscar Valdez in the locker room, warming up, getting ready for the biggest fight of his life against Miguel Burchett, the champion from Mexico. Valdez, 29-0, 22 knockouts, and one of the nicest people in boxing. So stay tuned. We'll see what happens. VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Eli Secback.